The Iowa Department of Public Health is reporting the highest number of COVID outbreaks at long-term care facilities since 1 year ago. That number is now 107, up 12 since Friday. Hospitalizations, however, are down 79 since then, and there are 11 fewer patients in Iowa's ICUs. There are no additional COVID deaths.